What's your rule? On our closeout, the first rule is no middle. We're sending you to the baseline because it's easier for us to rotate to that spot right there. All right, number one. Number two, I'm going to have this leg up because it's on this side, and I'm going to touch you because when I do that, he can't shoot a three. Every day I touch him so that I get within because as he goes up, so I go up, I can come up right underneath him.